The best systems and tools for your business are actually the ones that you're going to end up using. So start with free ones and build good habits first before investing in paid tools.